Today is a geometry lesson of similarity of two polygons. A polygon is a union of a line segment more than 3 or equal 3. If we draw this figure, this is a polygon. Is called what? Is called triangle. And if we draw this figure, how many sides? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is the name of this pentagon? Pentagon is a polygon and triangle is a polygon. What is this figure? How many sides? 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a figure, is a polygon, a quadrilateral, which consists of union of four sides. Now, Z is a vertex, and L is a vertex, and X is a vertex, and Y is a vertex. A vertex is a point of intersection of union of two line segments, LX and ZL. How many vertices here? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many sides? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many vertices here? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many sides? 1, 2, 3, 4. What is the condition two polygons are similar edge? Number one, the corresponding angles are equal in measure. So, measure angle A equal measure angle X. Measure angle B equal measure angle Y. Measure angle C equal measure angle Z. Measure angle L equal measure angle D. What is the first condition? The first condition, corresponding angle are equal in measure. What is the meaning of corresponding angle? Corresponding angle. The polygon B1, A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. Polygon B2. What is the name? X, Y, Z, L. X, Y, Z, L. Measure corresponding angle, which means measure angle A equal measure angle X. Measure angle B equal measure angle Y. Measure angle C equal measure angle Z. Measure angle D equal measure angle L. Angle A congruent angle X. And angle B congruent angle Y. And angle C congruent angle Z. And angle D congruent angle L. Congruent, which means equal in measure. What is the difference between congruent and equal in measure? When we write equal, we must write measure angle A equal measure angle X. If we write congruent, I write angle A congruent angle X, angle B congruent angle Y, angle C congruent angle Z, angle D congruent angle A. This is the first condition, number one. Number two, corresponding sides or proportion. The corresponding sides or proportion in length. The corresponding angle are equal in measure and corresponding sides or proportion in length. What is the meaning of proportion? Which means AB over XY equal, I start from B1. So BC over, what is the next? YZ equal, what is the next? CD over ZL. One, two, three. Where is number four? AD and over XL. AD over XL. Yeah, this is the second condition. Two polygons are similarity if corresponding angles are congruent and corresponding sides are proportion. AB over XY equal BC over YZ equal CD over ZL equal AD over XL. You understand? Okay. Example 1. Given the polygon ABCD similar with the polygon XYZL. Look this sign of similar. Like the sign of approximation without line segment down. So, required to find all unknown elements. All unknown angles in A, B, C, D measure. We want to find measure angle B and measure angle D. And in polygon X, L, Z, Y, you want to find the measure of angle X and L and Z. The first proof since the polygon A, B, C, D similar with the polygon X, Y, Z, L. Therefore, measure angle A equal measure angle X. Measure angle A equal measure angle X. What is the measure of angle A? 70. So measure angle X equal 70 degree. Next, measure angle B equal measure angle Y. Measure angle B equal measure angle Y. Measure angle B equal measure angle Y. B Y equal 65 degree. Therefore, measure angle C equal measure angle Z. equal measure angle C equal 135, measure angle Z equal 135 degree, measure angle D equal what? Equal measure angle L. Measure angle D equal measure angle L. How to find measure angle L? Measure angle D equal measure angle L. How many sides here? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many sides here? 1, 2, 3, 4. The sum of angle equal what? Equal 360 degree. The sum of interior angle equal what? Equal 360 degree. Minus, open the bracket, 70 plus 65 plus 135 equal what? Get the calculator and find the answer. Equal what? Equal what? Equal 90 degree. If a measure angle D equal measure angle L equal the sum of interior angle of a polygon equals 360 degree minus 70 plus 65 plus 135 equal 90 degree. This is the first part. Second, find the lengths of unknown sides. Since the polygon ABCD similar with the polygon XYZL. So AB over XY, AB over XY equal what? Equal BC over YZ equal CD over ZL equal AD over XL. Now look at the figure and put the side lengths. AB equal what? Unknown. I write AB over XY. XY, where is XY? XY, XY equal what? Equal 3. Equal BC. Where is BC? Yeah, where is BC? BC equal 2.1 over YZ. Yeah, where is YZ? YZ equal 1.4 equal CD over ZL. Malak, where is ZL or CD? Where is CD, Malak? Unknown. Where is ZL? ZL. Where is ZL? ZL 1.8, Malak. Rim, where is AD? 3. Abdurrahman, where is XL? Unknown. Now, we look here. 2.1 over 1.4. You must give it to me two lenses or one complete fraction. The lens of BC and the lens of YZ. From this, we can find AB and CD and XL. Now we put this in the simplest form. I get the calculator and I put in the calculator. I write fraction. And I put 2.1 over 1.4 equal what? Equal 3/2. Equal the simplest form equal 3/2. I use the simplest form to find AB and CD and XL. How to find? Look, AB over 3 equal 3/2. I want AB. Yeah, I make what? Cross multiplication. 3/3/2. Give AB equal 3 × 3/2 equal 4.5 cm. Now AB finish. I want what? CD. CD over what? Over 1.8 equal what? Equal 3/2. Logi, how to find CD? 3 × 1.8 divided 2. CD equal 1.8 × 3/2. What is the answer, Logi? Get the calculator and calculate. Logi only. Fraction 1.8 × 3/2 equal what? 2.7. Yes, 2.7 cm equal 2.7 cm. The last one, 3/x. Equal 3/2. 3/xl equal 3/2. Yasin? Yes, huh? 3/2 / 3. If xl equal 3 × 2/3. Equal what? Equal 2 cm. To answer this question, you must say in the first polygon ABCD similar with polygon XYZL. Thank you.